Trojans kick it away. Fielded at about the 5-yard line. Knipling gets out about to the 20-yard line. As the playoff game here between the Trojans and the Patriots get underway, as the Trojans won the toss and deferred to second half. With the ball at the 19-yard line, Patriots first and 10, come up to the line with a Trevor Hopper split in a wide receiver slot. On the pitch to Knipling, and he's caught as he's wrestled down as he gets the pitch back at the 13-yard line for about a 6-yard loss. Patriots come to the line here in the full split. Intended for Getzky, goes over his hands and out of bounds. Patriots, 3rd and 16. Wexler airs it out, and it's short, underthrown, intended for Trevor Hofer. Grayson Banger will step back to punt the ball away here with a 4th and 16. Banger gets a pretty decent put into it. Going to roll out to the 49-yard line. Trojans with their first possession here from the Patriot 49-yard line with 10:51 left here in the first quarter. Tackled by Bixler as he comes through there and drops them for about a 1-yard loss. Trojans 2nd and 11. Cole Balloon with the touchdown from the 50-yard line. And the Patriots hold him out and do not allow the two-point conversion. So with 10:06 left, it's 6-0 Trojans. Silas Mattern sets to kick away for the Trojans following that touchdown. Knipling and Trevor Hofer. Short kick, fielded by Eli Hofer at about the 25. Eli Hofer back out to the 43, 44, about the 43-yard line. Fake to handoff. Bixler takes it over the left side, out across the 45. Picks up 2. Bixler, they did, over there on the other side. Not sure what the holdup is out here. Oh, some equipment holdup on the defense. Patriots 2nd and a long 7 here. Trevor Hofer in motion. Hofer gets the ball. Ball came loose. Finally runs out of run out of bounds at about the 11-yard line as Trevor Hofer fumbled the ball away. Trojans from the 11-yard line. Tackled by Knipling down at about the 7. 2nd and 6 for the Trojans from the 7-yard line. Brought down by Keegan Mallon, I believe, at about the 1-yard line. First and goal from about the 1. It was a fumble, but recovered by the Trojans. It'll bring up 2nd and goal from the 1. Trojans come up with a split receiver. to the left in motion. Weisler met and stopped by Cooper Gordon and dropped back out at about the 3-yard line. Third and goal from the 3 now. And now Trojans take a timeout with 6:59 left here in the first quarter. Trojans with a third and goal from the 3 now following that timeout. Weisler with the ball wrapped up and dropped by Trevor Hofer, but as he goes down, he crosses the line into the end zone for the touchdown. Trojans set up to run the two-point conversion here with receiver out to the right side. And the pass is dropped in the end zone, so it goes for nothing. So with 6:53 left in the first, it's 12-0 Trojans. Silas Mattern gets set to kick away following that touchdown now. Deep for the Patriots are Knipling and Trevor Hofer. Knipling at the 10. Knipling tackled out about the 36. They're going to mark him at the 36-yard line. 26-yard return for Boston Knipling. 6:46 left here in the first quarter. And off to Knipling. Knipling running out, run out of bounds, or tackled actually at the 33-yard line. First and 10 from the 32. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Right down to the 30-yard line. Second and 8 for the Patriots. Hand off to Knipling. Knipling down to the 21. As he picks up 9 yards and a first down. Patriots come up with a split receiver, Landon Getzky out wide to the right. Bixler takes it straight ahead. Takes the ball down to the 15-yard line as he picks up 6 yards. Second and 4. Hand off to Knipling, and he doesn't get much of anything that time. Patriot 3rd and 4 following that no-gain play. Hand off to Knipling, bouncing up through the middle. Going to get marked for about a yard gain is all. Going to bring up 4th and 3. Following a Patriot timeout, Patriots will have a 4th and a long 3 from just inside the 15. Patriots come up in a full spread. Pass intended for Cooper Gordon. There's a flag on the field. The penalty on the field was a false start against the Patriots, and it was declined, so the ball turns over on downs to the Trojans from their own 15-yard line. Pass tipped by, almost picked off, tipped away by Cooper Gordon, and then there's flags on the field. The flag on the field was holding against the Trojans, which put them back half the distance of the goal, so they have a 1st and 17. Tackled by Bixler for a loss back down at the 6-yard line. 2nd and 18 with that loss. through the fingers of the intended receiver, number 28, Lane Melius. Coverage out there by Trevor Hofer and Boston Knipling to bring up a third and 18 for the Trojans, sitting on about their 6-yard line. Tackled by Gatsky out at the 17-yard line, which is going to bring them up far short of a first down. It's going to bring up a fourth and 8. Trojans come in to punt the ball. And the punt goes out of bounds. They're going to angle it way back here somewhere. And they're going to mark it out of bounds just inside of the 50 on the Patriots side of the 50-yard line. With 2:35 left here, first quarter, Patriots will have the ball basically at midfield. Patriots up to the line in the full spread. Bexler takes it straight ahead up the middle. Takes it down to about the 43-yard line of the Trojans. Second and 3 for the Patriots from about the 44 of the Trojans. Bexler handoff to Eli Hofer. Takes the ball down inside the 40, just on the inside edge of the 40-yard line as he picks up 4 yards and a first down. 1:50 left here, first quarter. The Patriots come up to the line in the full spread again. Gatsky in motion. Bexler looking for the option to pitch it, takes it straight ahead down inside the 35 to about the 34-yard line as he picks up 6 yards. Second and 4 for the Patriots. Bexler again takes the ball down inside the 30 to about the 28-yard line as he picks up 5-6 yards and a first down. Patriots, first and 10 from the 28-yard line. Again, in the spread offense, naked backfield. Handoff to Trevor Hofer. Trevor Hofer run out of bounds at about the 4-yard line. Patriots, Bexler takes it straight ahead. Going to be marked just short of the goal line. They're going to mark him down at about the 6-inch line as he picks up 4 yards, but not quite enough to get it in the end zone. That is the end of the first quarter. Falkton leading 12-0. As the second quarter gets underway here, the Patriots have second and goal from about the 6-inch line. Bexler takes it straight ahead. Touchdown Patriots with 11:56 left in the half. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion. Pitch to Knipling, and he's into the end zone for the 2-point conversion. Makes it 12-8. Trevor Hofer sets to kick away for the Patriots. Deep for the Trojans, Aesop and Balloon. Hofer squib kicks it up the middle. Finally just covered out there as it goes past a couple different players. And Aesop just covers the ball at the 25-yard line. Trojans first and 10 from just outside their own 25-yard line. Tackled by Knipling as he crosses the 30. He's going to be down at about the 31. Going to mark him at the 32. Second and 4 for the Falcon Trojans here. They send a receiver wide to the right side of the line. Covered out there by Gatsky. Tackle by Knipling. He's going to be down at the 34. He's going to bring up third and two. Third and two for the Trojans here. Wiesler breaks it loose for a touchdown from the Patriot 34-yard line. Falkman sets up to run the two-point conversion. And this time a pass is complete into the end zone for the extra points. With 10-11 left here in the first half, it's 20-8 Trojans. Mattern sets to kick the ball away. Hofer and Knipling deep for the Patriots. And now there's a whistle right off the bat. There's whistles going out there to stop the play. Referees stopped the play because of lights, car lights around the field that were on. So Mattern sets to kick it away again. This time a low flat kick. Fielded by Hofer. Trevor Hofer back out to the 31-yard line. Patriots from their own 31-yard line now. 10:06 left here in this first half. Knipling in motion. Bixler over the right or left side of the line. And he said he was already down. The ball came loose. They say he was already down. Bixler's grabbing his leg. And he's out at the just outside the 30-yard line. Chase Bixler helped to the sideline following that play. Picked up about 4 yards. Getzky steps under center now to take over. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Eli Hofer can't quite break it loose. Gets tripped up, but he gets out to the 40-yard line as he rumbles through there for 10 yards and a first down. Now, too many men on the field as Trevor Hofer heads for the sideline and doesn't get off quick enough as they come to the line. And he said, the referee said, no, there's too many men on the field now. And so that'll back him up 5 yards. First and 15 from the 35. Hand off to Knipling over the right side. Gets out to about the 38-yard line. As he picks up 3 yards, that'll bring up a second and 12. Third or second and 12 here for the Patriots. Getzky to pass. And intended for Trevor Hofer. And as he is behind him and he dives back to catch it and can't pick it up. Bixler back in at quarterback now. And out of the shotgun and a spread, full spread, Knipling in motion. Bixler to pass. Pass intended, screen pass for Eli Hofer. Can't get it there. Grayson Banger steps back to punt the ball away from their own 33-yard line, or 38-yard line rather, with 8:06 left in the half. Banger gets away a punt, angles it toward the sideline. Takes a good Patriot bounce down to about the 12-yard line. Trojans now from their first, their own 12-yard line with 7:55 left in this half. Straight ahead tackle by a couple of Patriots in there. It's like Knipling and company. Second and a long seven here for the Trojans now from the 15. Tackle by Eli Hofer and Trevor Hofer out at the 18-yard line. It's going to bring up third and three, long three. Trojans with their third down here. The announcer called it four from their own 18. Looking to pass. Pass complete on the backfield. Finally brought down out at the 43-yard line by Cooper Gordon and Hofer. From their own 42 here with 6:10 left in the half. Trojans first down. Now we've got a whistle and a flag. Delay of game on Faulkton as they took too long at the count. Following that delay penalty against the Trojans, it's first and 15 from their own 37 now. Tripped up by Knipling and finished off by Eli Hofer for a no-gain play. Second and a long 14 here as they picked up a few inches on that last play. Out of the shotgun, split receivers out of the right. And he's sacked. Cooper Gordon and Eli Hofer team up to sack him back at the 33-yard line. Third and 20 for the Trojans now from their own 33-yard line. Pass is complete for a good gain, but tackled immediately by Martin Knipling and Keegan Mallon at the 49-yard line, which is going to bring up fourth and three. I would hope so. Punter for the Trojans is Brady Hyatt. And now there's a timeout called on the field and a whistle and a flag. Too many men on the field against the Trojans. An illegal illegal substitution was the call. 5-yard penalty. Hyatt punting deeper now. High punt. Knipling shucks a couple tackles. Out to the 26 as he picks it up at about the 20, gets it back to the 26. My error looks like about a 12-yard return on that punt return as he got it about the 15. He's out at about the 26, 27-yard line. Patriots in the full spread. Pitch to Eli Hofer. Looking for the halfback pass, and he gets sacked. Loss on that last play. Brings up a second and about 15. Again, Patriots up in the full spread. Gatzke in motion. Bixler airs it deep. Garrett Wessel can't quite get in the air high enough to haul it down. Patriots third and 15 from their own 23-yard line now, again in the full spread. Knipling in motion. I thought he had it. Trevor didn't argue with it, so Trevor didn't even question it, so. Whoa. Banger punted that away and it rolls out of bounds at about the Trojan 32-yard line. Trojans from their own 32 with a minute 56 left in this first half. Knipling with the tackle out at the 40-yard line, just across the 40. He picks up 8 yards. Second and a short two here for the Trojans from just outside the 40-yard line. Takes it out across the 45. He picks up 5 yards from the 46. Grayson Banger with the sack back at the 39. 7 yard loss on that play. Second and 15 now for the Trojans. 34 seconds left. Clay Martin with the tackle at about the 14 yard line. Trojans following a timeout have a first and 10 from the Patriot 14 yard line. 23 seconds left. Nearly picked off by Trevor Hofer. Second and 10 for the Trojans now with 18 and a half seconds left in this first half. Caught by Knipling as he gets down to about the 6 yard line, and timeout called by the Trojans. Third and 2 now for the Trojans from just outside the Patriots 6 yard line. 12 seconds left. And he stopped short of the goal line, but he picks up the first down at about the 1. And they hurry up with a no-huddle offense. And he spikes it to stop the clock with 2 seconds left. Second and goal now from about the 1 with 2.1 seconds left. Weisler over the left side, untouched. To end the first half, they will still run the extra point conversion. Falcon set to run the two-point conversion following that one-yard touchdown run. Clock says zero time left. Half has ended. And a quick pass right over the left side for the two-point conversion to end the first half. As the second half gets set to get underway here, Patriots will be kicking off. Trevor Hofer to do the kicking for the Patriots. One single deep back for the Trojans. Short kick picked up finally at the 25. Tackled out at the 38-yard line by Lannon Gatsky at the 39, actually. Trojans from their own 39-yard line. First play in the third quarter. Tackled finally by Clay Martin and company as he gets into the Patriot territory to the 44-yard line. From the Patriot 44-yard line, first and 10. Keegan Mallon with the tackle as he crosses the line, picks up a couple yards. Keegan Mallon brings him down. Second and 8. Fumble on the snap, but he picks it up. Picks up about a yard as he falls forward with it quickly. Covered by Knipling. Third and 7 now for Faulkton from the, and timeout called by Faulkton with 10:20 left here in the third quarter. Following the timeout now. Third and 7. Trojans come up with receivers on the right and they shift to the left. Tackle by Clay Martin and company. First and goal from about the 6 yard line. Weisler Wiesler takes it in himself. Clock can get set to run the two-point conversion. Looking to pass. Airs it out complete on the right side for the two-point conversion. 9:49 here in the third. Mattern sets to kick away following the touchdown. Knipling and Trevor Hofer deep for the Patriots. A high kick. Hofer at the 16. Hofer out to the 42-yard line. 26-yard return for Trevor Hofer. Patriots first and 10 from their own 42-yard line here now. Hand off to Knipling. Looking to pass. And knocked away from the defender because he was in line to catch the pass. Broken up by Getzky. Patriots second and 10 now. And the full spread. Getzky goes in motion. Intended for Clay Martin. Patriots third and 10. Pass knocked down in the backfield, blocked away, and goes incomplete. That'll bring up a fourth and 10 from the 42-yard line. Grayson Banger set to punt it away. And it's going to go out of bounds at about the 12-yard line. Trojans first and 10 from their own 12-yard line here. Tripped up as he crosses through the line here, tripped up by Trevor Hofer, I think, and then finished off in the backfield. Second and 6 for the Trojans now. Out of the shotgun. Tries to pass it up, but is tipped away by Knipling for an incomplete. It'll bring up 3rd and 6. First and 10 for the Trojans from their own 27-yard line. Caught from behind by Eli Hofer just across the 30-yard line. Second and 7 from just outside the 30-yard line. Come up with this wide receiver out right against the sideline. Handoff going the other way. Caught from behind again by Eli Hofer as out at the 39-yard line, but it picks up another first down from the 39. Now first and 10 with 7:15 left here in the third quarter. And the Patriots anticipating make a quick jump and cross into the neutral zone for an encroachment. First and 5 now from the 44-yard line. Over the left side. Tackle by Trevor Hofer and Cooper Gordon. 2nd and 3 now. and is going to be down at about the 3-yard line, down by Eli Hofer at about the 3. I have been corrected. The tackle was by Clay Martin there. From about the 3-yard line, first and goal. Touchdown, Trojans. Setting up to run the 2-point conversion here with 5:48 left in the third quarter. And it is not, does not go in. Mattern sets to kick away following a touchdown. Deep for the Patriots will be Trevor Hofer and Boston Knipling. Hofer finally picks it up about the 10, ducks a couple of tackles. Out at the 20-yard line. 24. Patriots from their own 20. Excuse me. Pick up of about 2 yards on that play. Patriots second and 8. Bexler. Pass intercepted. About a 35-yard pass interception return by Beidler. Watkins steps up to the line to kick an extra point. Mattern to attempt the kick. Kick is up and it's off to the left. Trojans set to kick away following the touchdown. It's 48-8, so we will have a running clock now. Mattern sets to kick. Referee whistled him to go, and he didn't hear the whistle, apparently, so he was waiting to make sure after they had that. Hofer about the 22-yard line. Trevor Hofer almost broke it loose. He's finally tackled at the 49-yard line of the Trojans. And both teams now have put their reserves on the field. Grant Hamilton at quarterback. Ty Hofer behind him. Riley Binger with the handoff. Gets hit behind the line and dropped for about a 2-yard loss. Second and about along 11 here. And a mess up on the handoff and another loss. As the ball carrier was Ty Hofer. Third and 13 now for the Patriots. Peyton Banger on the wing on the left side. Grant Hamilton keeps the ball and goes straight up the middle and gets back to about midfield where it's going to bring up a fourth and 11. Patriots bring on the first string punting unit. Grayson Banger back to punt. Angles it out sideways off to the right side. Ty Hofer out there to down the ball at the 16-yard line. Coming up the middle, tackle by Caleb Warner out there. Now, Right straight up. Now there's a flag comes flying. Incidental face mask on that penalty on that last play. We're down to 50 seconds and counting here in this third quarter. Tackle was made by Riley Banger on that last play. Tackle by Clay Martin and company at the 42-yard line after an 8-yard pickup. And that is the end of three. Trojans leading at 48-8. Pull that battery. With the second, our fourth quarter getting underway here now. Falcon has the ball at their own 42-yard line. With a second and two. Tackle by Clay Martin at the Patriot 36-yard line, which may be enough. From the Patriot 36. Finally run out of bounds by Clay Martin and Ty Hofer at the 25 as he picks up 11 and a first down. From the 25-yard line, first and 10. Hand off to the number 52 again, and he takes it forward. Tackle by Grant Hamilton and company. Second and 5. Come up with a receiver wide out on the right side. Hand off going right over the right side, and no gain. Doesn't get anything out of that one. It'll bring up a third and 5. Third and 5 now for the Trojans. Down to almost to the about the 11-yard line as he picks up a first down. Trojans first and 10 from about the 12, actually. Tackle down there by Garrett Wessel at about the 6-yard line. Bring up second and 5. Second and about 4, actually, for this for the Trojans. Gonna be stopped just short of the goal line. Oh, now they're saying he did get in. They were just waving off the clock is all they were doing. It is a touchdown. And they set up to run the two-point conversion, set a man, a receiver wide left. Hand off to the right back, and he stopped outside, back in the backfield, actually. With 7:30 left, it's 54-8. Mattern sets to kick away. And kicks it clean into the end zone for the touchback. Patriots first and 10 from their own 20-yard line following that kickoff touchback. Grant Hamilton at quarterback. Behind him, Ty Hofer and Riley Banger. Riley Banger with the ball. Rolls through a couple of tackles, brings it out almost to the 25. Second and 5 for the Patriots from the 25. handoff to Garrett Wessel this time, and he's going to be stopped short and be a no-gain play. So it'll bring up third and five. Third and five for the Patriots from the 25. Handoff to Ty Hofer, and he's going to pick up about 2 yards. Patriots bring in the number one punt team. Banger punts it away. Starts to take a walk and bounce, and Trevor Hofer quickly downs it at the 48 of the Trojans. Trojans up to the line here with a first and 10 from their own 49-yard line. Handoff goes over the right side, grabbed from underneath by Brian Harmdricks with the tackle. Grabbed his ankles as he went through and caught him. People are leaving already. Nah. Counting. Tackle by Clay Martin and company as he gets down to the Patriot 32-yard line. From the 32-yard line here, Harmdricks with the tackle for about a 1 yard gain. Second and 9 for Faulkner here with 2:40 and counting here in the final quarter of this game. Flea, Tristan Flea with the tackles. He comes through there and wraps him up in the backfield, back out at the 35-yard line. Minute 55 and counting here in this contest. We have a third and 13 now for the Trojans. Tackle by Wessel at the 28-yard line, where it's going to bring up a fourth and 7. Fourth and 7, and the Patriots stop him short at the 25-yard line. With about 25 seconds of counting here, Patriots first and 10 from their own 25. Probably be the last play of this game, barring any penalties. Hand off to Riley Banger, and he gets hit at the line and falls forward for about 2 yards and 10 seconds left here. That will be probably the final play as they just kind of step back and say, okay, that's enough, guys. And just for the record on the tape, we just got news that Eureka Bowdle beat Langford 26-24 tonight.